So guys, have you ever wondered what it would be like to work at a pizza place? I know I have, but that shouldn't come as a surprise to any of you guys. What is up, pizza fam? Pie five! My name is Sean, aka Pizza Time Gaming, and today we are playing some more Roblox, this time, work at a pizza place. It looks absolutely great, and I just knew we had to try it out on the channel, guys. Make sure, leave a like and a comment below, and crush that subscribe button for us, guys. And without further ado, let's get into it. Okay, guys, so here we go. So this looks like our nice little quaint pizza spot. Mom and Pops, I hope. So we're gonna go ahead and get started and see what there is to it. So we're kind of just doing a little bit of a fly around. So what should we do? Delivery. Okay, anything else is locked. So it looks like we're gonna start with delivery, guys. Hey, I can't complain. We gotta do it, guys. Okay, 500 coins paid to the order of Pizza Time Gaming 1. That's my handle on Roblox. Playing for the first time. Okay, let's cash it out, guys. Cha-ching! So here we go. Delivery's job is to take pizza to the customer's house. I had a feeling that's what it would be. Okay, so we now looks like we need to travel. Oh, I don't know. Probably to a vehicle. So we're gonna hop in. Okay, E. Okay, this guys, this is epic. I am such a huge fan of this. Okay, here we go. So we are cruising alone. Cruising down the street in my pizza car. So here we go. We are going to come up to this very fabulous place. Let's hop out, guys. They look hungry. Okay, what do I do? Click on it. Oh, we can drop the top, guys. Okay, so let's see. How do I get out? E? I don't want to use those controls. Okay. Is that... That's exit the game. We don't want to do that. Okay. We found the correct house. Get out of the car. Okay, Q. Okay, here we go. No, get out of the car. Okay, so here we go. Let's come on up. Ding, ding. We've got you something hot, fresh, and ready. Dude, that's my Roblox avatar. That is sick. Okay, so here we go. You did it. Now everyone working gets 10 coins added to their paycheck. Guys, you can thank me later. What can I say? So here we go. Let's get back into the car. Back in, guys. Back in. And let's drive back to the pizza shop. Because I know we probably got more deliveries to make on the night. So here we go. Okay, what's this home button? Okay, upgrade house. Okay, let's upgrade our house. What do you think? Should we do it again? Should I just keep doing it? Is this dumb? I don't care. Whatever. We're gonna make lots more money. So here we go, guys. Let's pull her back in and let's get out and see what we have to do. Q. All right, here we go. No, get out. Okay, let's go back into the store. Am I supposed to be going into my house or I don't know what I'm supposed to do. If that's all I have to do in one day is deliver one pizza at work, well, that is one good job. What is this? Okay. Manager teleport. Okay, teleport you to the manager's chair as soon as the manager quits their job. That's pretty sweet. So I wonder if that's like the quick way to become manager. Which, guys, that is what you want to be is manager. Okay, furniture present. I don't care. Am I supposed to go home? Your vote has been submitted. I don't know what I just did. Okay, so what is this here? Okay. Cook tutorial. You know what? If I were the cook, I would actually watch these tutorials. But for now, guys, we're the delivery guys. That's what we need to do. We need to deliver. I'm pretty sure. Okay, I see a light. I think I need to drive to my house. So that's what we're going to do, guys. Let's go check out our house. Okay, boom, boom, boom. Driving to our house. Okay, what is this? Teleport to what? Party Island? Okay, is that what we're supposed to do, guys? Should we go to Party Island? That sounds right up my alley. Okay, we're teleporting to Party Island. Is that where I live? Is Party Island? Okay, here we go. Hey, what's up? Who wants to party? Pizza party. Here we go. Okay, so is this like everyone's house? What is this person? Okay, that was a weird noise. I don't know how to say that. Okay, so teleport to Party Island. Okay, I thought this was Party Island. I'm confused. Okay, so what do I need to do? Okay, where's my house? Okay, there's my house. Guys, we're at our house. That's pretty epic. Okay, so we should go back and deliver some pizzas, right? Or is it like, are there only certain hours of operation? Or I don't really know. So is this, okay, so are these the houses of everyone who works at the pizza store? Because if everyone at the pizza store lives on Party Island, that is a pretty sweet job. Okay, this is like the island utopia. Okay, someone invited you to a party. Let's accept. All right, guys, this is sweet. Oh, yeah. Party in backyard, gym in basement, my bedroom on middle floor, guest bedroom and bedroom on top floor. Enjoy. Guys, this is sweet. Oh, my gosh, this is absolutely epic. Oh, my gosh, this is the best. Guys, this is so sweet. I can't even. We got a DJ. Can I DJ? Okay, another player is currently DJing. Okay, is that... What is happening? It's Red Hot Chili Peppers. Like, remixed. It's like a Red Hot Chili Peppers remix. This is so sweet. Okay, there's a pool. Guys, this is incredible. Who wants a soda? Guys, bring me a soda, please. Okay, what? Okay, my face is kind of creepy under the glasses. Look at that. Okay, let me out of here. I'm ready to go. I want out. What was that?
This audio was made by Anton.
This audio was made by NL.
This is so funny. Okay, all I need to do is jump to get out. Okay. Let's start the party. Can we start the party? All right, guys. I am partied out. I need to deliver more pizzas, I feel. Okay, I want to check out this new party here. Oh, my gosh. This is epic, guys. Yes. Pizza place, and all I've been doing is partying. That is it. I have partied for 3 times as much as I have delivered pizzas. Okay, whatever, guys. This is epic. I gotta get back to the pizza shop. I keep getting invited to parties. Oh my gosh, this is so epic. Okay, where's the front door? Get me to the door. Okay, we gotta give him a thumbs up. Oh my gosh, these guys are partying hardy. Okay, there's the VIP room. Guys, insane. Wow, Monster energy drink? That's crazy. Okay, let me out of here. It's like, once you enter, you can never leave the party. You can never leave the party. Okay, fidget spinner, that was epic. Let me out. Let me out of the party. Please.
You can never leave the party.
Okay, here's the front door, guys. Let me out. I gotta get to the pizza place. I got pizzas to deliver. Okay, how about this? Can I hit this? No? Let me see. Teleport you to your house. Yes. Okay, what about the pizza place? What happened to the pizza place, guys? Am I the only one who wants to work? Am I the only one who wants to work, honestly? Okay. Guys, we've got pizzas to deliver. Okay, yes, take me to the pizza place, please. Okay, we're back. Okay, yes, pizza, please. Okay, so I can choose now. Okay, start at house. Okay, cashier, that's kind of different. Cook, okay, so I can actually pick a new job now. Delivery. Okay, pizza boxer. Should we try that? Okay. So pizza boxer. So now do I need to do like a tutorial on this? Because I have no clue what I'm doing. Okay, so we probably wait for someone to give us a pizza, I'm guessing. So this is where I completely blow it, guys. 58 boxes. Okay, so what is happening? Okay, dude. Okay, you are spraying me with a fire extinguisher. That is so not cool, bro. Brosif, Brosifina. Brosif, Brosenheimer. Bro Stefani. I don't know. I got nothing, guys. I'm running out of stuff to say. I need to do some work. I haven't done any work. None. I delivered one pizza. That's all I did. Oh, there's a pizza. No. You pizza thief. Okay, so we got three pizza boxers. Can I choose another job? I think I already chose my job, so I don't know if I can change. What is that? Oh, I can put furniture down. That's pretty cool. Okay, so can I grab this box? Okay, yeah, clearly it doesn't have a pizza in it. Okay. Let me get some pizza. Pizza me up. Pizza me up. Guys, did I mention I got a PS5? By the way, we will have some videos on the channel of the PS5. I may do an entire series on Spider-Man. Let me know what you guys want to see in the comments below. I am super jazzed. It was really hard to get, guys. I know some of the YouTubers out there just get PlayStation sent to them, but not me. I had to fight the online stores, which all kept crashing, and there's bots buying up all the PlayStation 5s, and it was just a real mess, guys. And I would take a PlayStation 5, put it in my cart, and then it would disappear. So I actually got Miles Morales, Spider-Man. It's going to be epic. I'm so excited about it. I know, like, you know, Jacksepticeye or someone like that's already played through and actually had like an hour-long playthrough like the day it came out. So, you know, he got his PS5 early. But guys, we'll get there. We will get there. But for now, we can't even get a pizza to put in a box. So I don't know what we're supposed to do. Okay. Okay, I can clap.
Hello. Hello. Hi. Yeah. Yeah. How about this? Oh, I'm so sad. I wish I had a pizza.
Guys, we love pizza on the channel, by the way. Give it up for pizza. High five for pizza.
Hello. About store. Yeah. That's because there's nothing happening. This is so boring. I really wish I could just put a pizza in a box. Look, we're all sleeping now. This is really funny. So how about we do some hip-hop instead? Oh, yeah.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do, guys. If you guys thought that voice was really stupid, leave a like. It's like a mix between Mickey Mouse and someone not very smart. Okay. So that's it, guys. That's working at a pizza store, whatever this game's called. Okay, here's my, is this a locker? Okay, can I mean, I don't know, guys, nothing's happening. Resume game, did I get money? Okay, no, back out, I wanna see how much money I got. Oh, done, 40 bucks, hey, 40 bones. Can't complain about that, can't complain about 40 bones, not one bit. Okay, oh, it's cause I'm leaving, I cashed out. Okay, so we're coming back to the front. Yep, question mark, talk, can I talk? Okay, I need 100 coins. Oh, so you can actually buy food too. So guys, ooh. Okay, cook's job is to put all the ingredients on the pizza dough and then cook it. I wanna do that. Okay, look, a pepperoni pizza order is on the order board. Let's make one, okay. So, okay, this is the pizza dough dispenser, sick, sick, sick. Okay, click and drag a pizza dough onto the table. Okay. No, I don't want to quit. Okay. No, I don't want to end it. Okay, so let's put the dough here. Okay. Boom. Okay, select tomato sauce. Here we go. Oh, yeah, baby. Select the cheese. Is that cheese? Oh, yeah. Okay, select pepperoni. Is this pepperoni? That's pepperoni. Oh, this is incredible. Here are the ovens. Okay. Yes. Put that in there. Put that in there. Okay, close the oven door. Yes! Guys, we're making pizza! I'm so pumped! Boom, it's gonna be ready. Close the, okay. The door's shut. It says close the oven door. It is shut. Okay. Okay, wait for the pizza to finish cooking. What is it talking about? I already did that. Okay. Okay, wait for the pizza to finish cooking. I did wait for the pizza. Now do I put it in there? I think we did it, guys. I don't think we need this tutorial. Okay, click and drag the pizza dough on the table. We already did it. Okay, we're exiting. Boom. Yes, we want to quit. Okay, so what do we need to do here, guys? Okay, let's turn. Okay, so what do we need? Okay, I think we just need to... Yes, I want to... Okay, so let's put a dough. Okay, put some sauce. Put some cheese. Put some pepperonis. Okay, let's drag this puppy over here and cook it. No! Put it in there and let's shut it. Oh, yeah. Oh, it's getting hot and delicious, guys. Extra cheesy, just like my jokes. Okay, guys, so we are kind of dominating now. We finally found a job that we can actually handle. So, boom. Let's put some sauce on it. Let's put some cheese on it. Okay, that wasn't in the tutorial, but I don't think we need to know. I think that's sausage, I'm pretty sure. Okay. Yes, turn. Okay, this is hard. This is actually the angle, like, the camera view. It's a little bit tough. Oh, the flies. What the heck? Okay, shut the door. Okay, so if you don't do anything with the pizza in, like, long enough, it gets flies. Okay, so we just need a plain cheese. So let's put this in there and let's shut the door. Okay, this is done. Let's put this here. Okay, here we go. So this is about to be done. Let's open the door. Oh, now we're starting to work as a good team here. Okay, so they're just like cooking stuff up for us. No. No. Okay, guys, I'm getting overwhelmed. No, put it in there. Shut the door. There we go. Okay, this one, let's put it in there. I know, I'm terrible. Okay, 100 coins. Guys, we're actually doing good. Okay, here we go. We're gonna take these. Boom, put that there. Okay, this one's almost done. Okay, boom. Boom, yes. Okay, no, no sauce? What are you, crazy? Why would you do that? Guys, I can't be quality control too. I mean, come on. No, put this back over there. Okay, what do we need? Okay, let's put this in here. No! Guys, shut the door. Okay, yeah, let's open these up. Okay, I know, I'm terrible. It's because the controls are kind of tough, honestly. Okay, so here we go. We're gonna make a couple more pizzas, guys. And then we are gonna call it a day. Look at, oh man, these customers are going to be getting some really hot and delicious pizzas. Okay, this one's not done. Oh, another sausage. Okay, guys, people are ordering up sausages big time. Guys, we are going to call it a day. It has been an absolute blast, guys. We delivered a pizza. We partied our butts off. And now we made some delicious pies for some customers hungry as heck waiting at home. Make sure leave a like and a comment if you want to see more of this game, guys, and also crush that subscribe button for us. And until we see you in the next video, take care. Bye-bye.